Good day everyone. In this video today, I will show you how to send PDF from mobile to laptop through Bluetooth. So to do this, firstly, what you have to do is to go to your settings on your mobile phone. Just go to your settings. Okay, here's my settings right here. And you scroll down to Bluetooth, okay, click on Bluetooth, then you turn on the Bluetooth. So right now, as you can see, the Bluetooth has been turned up. So when done with that, the next thing for you to do is to go to your PC. So let's switch to the PC. So right now, I'm on my PC. So the next thing for you to do when you're on the PC is to click on the window button right here. Then you click on settings, which is more at this side right here. So when done with that, you come to this device, then you click on Bluetooth. If you're using Windows 7, you can also turn on your Bluetooth. But here is the Windows 10. So right here, just click on, as you can see, Bluetooth. Click on the toggle button to turn it on. So right now, as you can see, the Bluetooth has been turned on. Then we have this under, which is now discovery as desktop, so, which is the Bluetooth name. So the next thing for you to do is to then go back to your mobile phone. I'm on mobile right now. So the next thing for you to do is to click on available devices. So let's search for the available device. So right now, as you can see, the available device, which is the Bluetooth name, on desktop, which is the desktop EFCC. As you can see, you can compare the two with each other, which is this one, as you can see. So click on it on your mobile phone. Pairing. So click on it to bring out this. Then when it pops this out, before you click on pair right here, click here to confirm. As you can see, 857387. Then click on yes right here. Then click on pair on your mobile. So right now, as you can see, connection succeeded. So you can close this. So when we check here, you can see paired. It has changed to paired. So the next thing for you to do is now for you to send the PDF file to your desktop or PC. So let's go to where we have the PDF file right here. Just go to anywhere you have the PDF file. So here is where I have my, let's search for PDF. So here is the PDF file right here, which is a file organization assignment. You can select as much as possible. So when done with this, you go to your PC, then you scroll down to where we have send or receive files via Bluetooth. So click on it. Then click on either you are sending file or you are receiving file. So we are receiving file because we are sending from mobile to Bluetooth. So click on receive file. As you can see, you can read this, what is under here. So click on it to continue. Okay, so let's just select to transaction receipt and file organization assignment. So the next thing for you to do is to click on send. Then you select Bluetooth. Then you select the first one, which is the desktop. As you already know, the PC name is desktop EFP6. So just click on it to continue. Send it to files to. As you can see right now on the PC, has received the file. So as you can see on the mobile phone, two successful files have been sent. So as you can see on the PC, here is a file which I just sent, which is the transaction receipt and file organization assignment. So the location where the file is on document, as you can see right here. So what the next thing for you to do is to click on finish. So when done, you can then go to your document, my document. So let's, as you can see right here, here is the 2:05 which I just sent just now. As you can see, the time is 23 a.m. So let's check the time for this one. The time is date modify 8:22 a.m. As you can see, the same date. Let's check the second one, 8:22 a.m. the same date. So that was all to do this. Hope this video helped. Please give it a thumb up and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. See you in the next video.